That's the bat!
Hello everybody, it's JJ here again with more Blackbone Origins. Bad job linking all the
I don't want to die.
You should have thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay. Please.
Is this the place? Yes, this is
the place. Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Price is too high! You warned me. These guys are top of the line. You're getting this at a bargain.
I know how Penguin works. We're not gonna get ripped off here.
I can see that I...
Hey! That freak's on our turf! Get him!
There is a jammer here. We have to find it. Where is the jammer? Where's the jammer? What, I'll search the internet because I have no clue. Diamond District. Okay, seems I need to unlock something.
I'm getting out of science unit for special assignment. Stand by.
That. Wanna work this block? You gotta pay the tax. Lowe's dead. Every block's up for grabs now. Guess we're collecting tax the hard way.
Thank you.
hand is getting super tired. So yeah, I can't do it. I just see it now. There's a weak section on the wall, which I have to get with that elevator blast. So I can't do it now. Oh, waste of time. Sorry for that. Okay, just a second, because my watch is dying, I have to put it to charge. Let's go here.
Sweet, that's two crates. You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is. through the precinct's file on... you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. But you probably knew that already. Anyway, I trust some of the more ridiculous stuff. I mean, they're saying you kill people. And I know that's not your style.
Okay, get off here. Get out of here!
He's not so bad.
Okay, that was a stupid mistake, so I didn't know they were all armed.
Boys, get him out of here! And don't ding up any of the gear. It's worth some money.
Oh,
Damn it, so I have to go inside? Ah! Not fun. Let me just check again the internet. I found it, look where it is.
Only two more crates to go. Thanks so much for doing this. Tonight's crazy enough already. If these guns got out there, I don't even want to think about it.
Not doing this. Maybe the next tower, maybe this one can work. See, there are two more, so there's only Sheldon Park and one. Let's go for Sheldon Park.
I'm getting out of science unit for special assignment. Stand by. Left. Gotta say, working together is kind of fun. I mean, we're actually getting stuff done. And my dad thinks I'm just sitting in his office texting and watching TV. If only he knew.
You see what I'm seeing?
Thank you. This is a shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up. Frankly, I'm glad. Your self-righteous posturing is getting on my nerves. Careful now! That's public property you're destroying. Crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected.
I need to figure out a way to transfer that electricity to the fuse box inside the room. That'll open the door.
I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that! Oh, that poor door. You really should apologize.
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
Midnight, sir. Just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
it back!
Get Lord! Let's get out, Pete!
Don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times. You understand?
Yes.
Yes, you are.
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No. Sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is madness. I'll have to look into refining the neural interface. Oh, the good news. The best news, really. Is that it works? You all listen. It's an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock. Watch the clock.
What did you do?
Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. Had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey.
What do I have to do?
Safe with me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? You've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Well, well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Creation on their heads, and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, be mine forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Must I do it the other way around?
Tell me what you see. Tell me.
Tell me, is it scary?
I hope it is.
In fact, I hope it scares you to pieces. This is wrong, all upside down and inside out and wrong.
What do I do now?
He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Going to be all right.
No, it's not.
That was a cool side mission. Really cool. How do I get down there?
I'll tell you whatever you want to know, please.
You've hidden extortion data for Enigma. Tell me where it is.
No. No, no problem.
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
Most of it, but I helped, right? I think we make a pretty good team. So if you're ever, like, I don't know, looking for some kind of partner, I'm here for you. Anyway, I'll let you get back to kicking ass and keeping us safe. And you'll see, one day my father's gonna figure out just how cool I already know you are.
But a better verse goes.
Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
What do I do?
everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
Can't you just play along?
You're a
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Sionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
He even killed his own men. Oh my god, this is disturbing.
Dead.
I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
I'm sorry, it must be a bad connection. I thought I heard you say that after I shot him.
And take it out.
Then there'd be a body. There ain't no body!
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding? Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are.
I can cover the walkway, no problem. Oh, man!
Find the man! He's in!
An opportunity to make your new boss happy. Bring
him. He went up there! Don't lose him again! If you lose him again, we're dead! freaking me out. Back off. Pay attention next time.
View from up there.
Oh, fuck, come on.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too.
He ain't dead.
I'm sorry. It must be a bad connection. I thought I heard you say that after I shot him. It blew up a building on him. The bat somehow...
Go see what...
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding?
Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are.
Don't worry about the bridge. Cover it.
Can't find him, man. He ain't here.
If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
This is it. An opportunity to make your new boss happy. Bring me the bat.
Whoa!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred. Pull schematics on Sionis Industries steel mill. Joker. Taken Sionis there. He's going to... kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah.
Hey, yo! Get over here!
He's here! I got him!
Post up here!
Ah, fuck.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
What do you think they're doing it?
Hey, whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks of your boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't cross him, neither.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Isolated the electromagnetic signal on Electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Doing this to me, Alfred.
And the guys are still doing down there. It's after midnight.
Charge him! Help, police!
How does he move like that?
Oh, boss is gonna be proud of me.
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like the Bat, Benny, Paul, Frank. The Bat, do you?
The Bat. Yes.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
Trust me, it works.
Find the security code for the door. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security code you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
I should watch out. That turret is still armed.
Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. I should use my cryptographic sequencer to enter the security codes for this door. Inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down. Whatever. I'm serious!
We'll wish you were deader than dead too!
You!
Oh, he's just a little guy!
got nowhere to go!
When do you kill him already? Go on! Size me up all you want!
I beat him! Time to call the meat wagon!
So sad.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too!
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall.
more hit should collapse the wall. That's more like it. My evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
It was some kind of witchcraft or something.
We ain't gonna make it. None of us are.
Oh, crap!
Send him a message.
Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Whoa! With my own hand.
I've got him over here!
Thank you.
fire.
Hey! Who's out there? Show yourself!
Who did that?
No!
You're waiting for something?
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer.
Who the hell is this?
By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Boss fight?
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
To get to ground level to find the antidote. I need to get back to ground level.
Your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? Savior, you're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me.
Yeah! container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
Your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Killing me.
So now what?
We wait for the guys to show up and pay for the show.
You ain't getting away with this!
destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Ooh, there are more. I thought there were just four.
Master Bruce, I've seen a rather large bat in the cave, sir. Do take care not to anger it.
I wasn't planning to.
Good. With everything occurring tonight, the last thing we need is a pest problem.
I'm sure it's harmless, Alfred.
You haven't seen the creature. I assume we won't be unwrapping presents in the morning?
Can't get not going in the right direction. Ah.
saying the boss was killed by some guy. He calls himself the Joker.
I heard it was the Bat.
He's here!
All these rumors going around. What are we supposed
to do? He looks angry.
No. Okay, guys, I think we can end it here. Hope you liked this part. See you soon with more Batman. Stay out.